Once upon a time, in a serene water village nestled between towering, ancient trees, there lived a young boy named Kavi. The village was unlike any other. Wooden houses stood on stilts above the gently flowing river, and the trees seemed to whisper secrets in the wind. Kavi loved exploring the village's waterways in his small, hand-carved canoe. Every day, he would paddle through the crystal-clear waters, greeting the friendly fish and waving to his neighbors. But what he loved most were the stories the trees would tell. One sunny morning, as Kavi drifted near the grandest tree in the village, an ancient banyan whose roots dipped into the water like a giant's toes, he heard a gentle rustling. It was old bark, the village's eldest tree and the keeper of stories. "Kavi," old bark called, "come closer, and I will share a tale of our village." Kavi paddled closer and leaned in to listen. Old bark began, "Many years ago, before the village was built, this land was barren and lifeless. But one day, a wandering river found its way here. The river was kind and filled with magic. As it flowed, it sang songs of life. And wherever its water touched, trees began to grow. The trees, grateful for the river's gift, decided to protect it. They bent their branches to shade the water and stretched their roots deep into the earth to keep the river's path.